We've all been up since five, and boy, am I grateful we did it, because honest to God, I cannot believe what we captured. Literally right back at the house where we were staying, the most beautiful sun rising slowly across these sweeping hills with some cattle and cows and trees, and just the most idyllic shot. We went knocking on the door of the farmer next door to us, and thankfully he was super sound and he let us bring all our gear and equipment into his field at the crack of dawn this morning. Nobody else,
nobody else. Finally getting in. The sun's about to come out in like 2 minutes. Let's hope we don't miss it.
Welcome to the location.
This is exactly what we wanted. I mean, we're not going to talk about how yesterday looked, because yesterday looked better, but I think we're going to get an amazing shot.
We're getting there. We should have a stunning sunrise pretty soon. Last final bit. I don't know how to love. Bit by bit, the sky slowly transcended into a pink, then a red, and then slowly the sun began to emerge itself right as we hit play on the first shot.